I just made homemade Nutella with just two ingredients. While I love my other Nutella recipe, this one is so easy to make, and I love that it hardens up once it cools. To make it, simply roast some hazelnuts, then once they're cooled, remove the skins and add them to a food processor. Process until you have a smooth and creamy hazelnut butter, then add in some melted chocolate, then process some more until everything is well combined. Next, add the Nutella to a jar, then dig in and enjoy.